Ladies and gentlemen, the presidents of the United States of America.
From the beginning, America has been a nation defined by its people.
Ladies and gentlemen, the presidents of the United States of America. George Washington. John Adams.
That these dead shall not have died in vain. That this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom. And the government of the people.
His renewed energy is just what his country needs. The war becomes a defining passage in the American story. The president's own inner strength and depth of character change the course of history.